My experience here doing research as an undergraduate has really been a tremendous one. I started as a freshman doing independent research in Dr. Peter Gaines' hematology laboratory. The unique research environment at UMass Lowell has allowed me the ability to form really great relationships with both my professor, Dr. Gaines, and the graduate students who work in the lab with me. And it's just really been a really hands-on and helpful relationship. There's a tremendous advantage to entering both the workforce and graduate school, participating in 4 years of undergraduate research. You're able to develop a long-lasting relationship with both professors and the lab in general, and you're able to form your own independent project and show that you have commitment and dedication to that project.